could use for a while there.
Yeah.
Daniel fishing that day. I wish I had my hook. I should see if you had one that I could borrow. You just got here too, eh? Thank you. Yeah. I will take a piece of bait, eh?
Yeah, you can take it.
Take this flowers, man.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Look, look, look. You out fishing often?
What?
Do you fish often?
Yeah. I came just now.
Yeah. Your first time? Or you've been here for a while?
I've been here for a while. Yeah, a lot of holes there.
Yeah, lots of holes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome.
So I get 15 or 20 for a meal, huh?
Yeah, that's good.
How far down?
Huh?
Are you down to the bottom?
No, this is in the center.
In the center?
Yeah.
You've been in Canada long?
Yeah. Been 6 years.
6 years? You married?
Yeah.
Oh. I finally got one. You have to catch him 5 for my 1. Thank you. Don't seem to be biting very hard.
Huh?
Don't seem to be biting very hard.
Yeah. So like.
Go try another hole.
Yeah.
There, one. Almost lost him.
Small one.
Where do you work at?
NW.
NW?
Yeah.
Jeez, I can't even get there. Oh, two. Yeah. Not very plentiful. Did you fish in the Philippines or did you live in the city?
No, in the province.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Your wife work at A&W too?
Yeah.
She like fish?
Yeah. Small.
That's small.
There you go, back there. Hey, go back.
You don't want to go down.
Go back.
Yep, you're hauling away at him.
Why? Okay. Ah, you again? Wait to the hole.
It's almost too light. The bait, the wind almost blows them out of the hole.
Yeah. You think it's too small?
Yeah, you need some heavier bait on the...
Oh.
Or not bait, but lead on the end, so your line would sink quicker.
Okay.
Ooh. Here, I got you anyway. You got any kids?
Not yet.
Not yet. So only you and the missus?
Yeah, and my nephew.
Well, you plan on staying for a while?
What?
You plan on staying here for a while?
Yeah. For now.
Yeah.
We plan to move too.
Yeah.
The snow is crazy.
Oh yeah.
But we're lucky this year.
Yeah.
No snow yet.
I'm gonna throw it back in the hole. You catch any trout here?
Last time.
Last time you had some?
Yeah.
Big
something
one?
Like this. It's big.
Oh yeah, yeah. Nice.
There's a big one here?
Pardon?
A big trout? No.
Not here so much. You got the ice covered.
Huh?
You almost got the ice covered.
Smaller.
How do you eat this milk? Do you just fry them or do you do something with them?
Just fry them.
Yeah, that's what I do. You're too good at it. They're so small you don't even know you got them on the hook.
What?
I said they're so small you don't even know you got them on the hook sometimes.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Sunny.
Who?
Sunny.
Tiny?
Sunny.
Sunny?
Yeah.
Okay. Later on, when the ice gets good, I'll have to take you down fishing over for trout.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. Go on skidoo, right?
Yeah.
Back from the cabin.
You have cabin?
Yeah.
That's in the lake, right?
Yeah, it's in the big lake.
Yeah.
Down, you gotta go down northwest and go from there. I'm from northwest River, see?
That's in the island, something?
Yep, down there, down towards Northwest Islands.
That's January, February. That's the best
time. Yeah. January for
not
sure.
Not today.
Yeah. Especially this year.
Yeah.
Do you know Thomas? He works with Newfie Telephone.
Yeah?
Yeah. I give him a lot of fish there last summer.
Oh.
Because I have my net out, eh?
Yeah.
To catch them.
In the boat?
Yeah, in the boat. Nice one. You like rod fishing?
Yeah.
you go have a go rod fishing with me.
Yeah. We only go pikes in Pinas River.
Pikes?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, I don't fish pike, I always fish trout.
Yeah. But we don't eat it. We catch it and release.
Oh yeah. At pike I find too many bones.
Yeah. Just for fun.
Yeah. In the truck.
Oh,
she will be bored.
Yeah.
Well, I go come out and get a meal.
Yeah.
We don't have no ice down Northwest River yet.
Yeah. Ah, you live in Northwest?
Yeah.
Same in here.
So are you a Canadian citizen now?
Yeah.
6 years.
Yeah.
Wait for they don't stay on. Do you hunt partridge or rabbit?
No.
No? You ever try it?
No, I did not try it.
No?
Only fishing.
Only fishing.
Slippery, eh?
Huh?
Slippery.
Yeah.
Hey.
I better go. She must be getting bored.
Yeah. It's been a long time.
It's good fun though, eh?
Yeah.
Will you stay till dark now?
No.
No?
I'm going to.
You're going to, are you?
Yeah. 30 minutes is good.
Yeah. I only wanted 20. I must have 20. What? I thought your book was gone.
That's too much. More than 20.
Yeah.
Careful, the slippery.
Yeah, slippery. Where did you get your little line?
Northern.
Northern? Oh well, I better go. Thank you.
Yeah.
You want more?
Huh?
You want more?
Yes, you don't mind.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. I'll give some to my mother. My name is Brian Michelin.
Brian
Michelin.
Michelin.
Same as a tire. Michelin tire?
Yeah.
So you'll remember.
Yeah. You work in...
No, I don't work. I retired.
Oh, you retired. Yeah. Brian
Michelin, yeah.
Michelin.
Yeah. Thomas knows me. He knows where I live.
Oh. You know Edward Michelin, right?
Yep.
Oh. Because he tell me to go fishing here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He always fishes here. Yeah. He's a good fella.
Yeah, you can do that.
Thank you. Yeah. What I do with them is I sell them.
Yeah.
Like I put... I clean them and put them in the salt water for about 5 minutes.
Yeah. But,
and then I take them out and put them on cardboard and let them dry overnight. And then I fry them with no flour, just salt and pepper on
them.
Yeah.
And then, yeah.
I find it better.
Yeah, I put only salt.
Salt?
I dry pepper also.
You don't like pepper?
I put pepper
on everything.
Huh?
I put pepper on everything.
Okay.
Thank you. Now I gotta try walking before I fall down.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You have dinner?
Yep, I'll get them once. Kind of scared standing up.
Yeah. Slippery.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Yeah, welcome. We're full.
Yeah. I need skates.
I just lied also.
It's too good to eat. finally got one. You have the kitchen pie for my one. They seem to be biting very hard.
Huh?
They don't seem to be biting very hard.
Yeah. So like...
Go try another hole.
Yeah.
There, one. I was laughing. Where do you work at?
A&W.
A&W?
Yeah.
I can't even get there. Oh, two. They're not very plentiful. Did you fish in the Philippines or did you live in the city?
No, in the province.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Your wife work at A&W too?
Yeah.
She like fish?
Yeah. Small.
That's small ones.
Yeah, you go back there. Hey, go back.
You don't want to go down.
Go back. Okay, get in the way.